Click cell H5. You want to run an existing macro, the bonus macro, to determine the owner's bonus, if any. Click the Developer tab on the ribbon. In the Code group, click the Macros button. The Macro dialog box opens, listing available macros in the workbook. Click Bonus. Click Run. Excel runs the macro and returns a value of $5,000 in cell H5.